Welcome boys. Again I have come with a new class of English version class 5 on chapter 10 democratic attitude. In last two classes we have posted that how the lesson has been explained. We are explain about the lessons, and in the last class I have explained you about some short question answer. Today we will see some matching from the chapter. You know, in your PSC question pattern there is matching in our syllabus, and it contains 10 marks. So let us see how this can come. I have tried to make a matching from this chapter 10. Okay, let's start the matching. Here comes the table. In this matching there is two sides. One is left side, it contains 5 statement sentences which will appropriately match with the right side, and in right side there are 7 statements. So you can easily realize 5 statement should match with 5 statements of right side statement, but 2 are false here. So you have to realize which one should match with which. Now let us start. In left side the first one is in selection of class captain. So we should keep in mind what can we make or which statement should match with this statement to make it complete. Now go with the right side statements. By giving value on everyone's opinion as their opinion is accepted, tolerance, democratic attitude should show. That means in selection of class captain that it is in democratic process, so it can match with this one. Let us see, is there any more matches? Undemocratic, nope. To avoid the objection on decision making, no. You need concurrence. That means we have to come to a point about discussion. So this can be, but appropriately. Number 4, democratic attitude should show. This is, that is correct. So A should match with number 4, that is in selection of class captain democratic attitude should show. Now come to second sentence, that is number B, for decision making. Now decision making, there can be option that other can give opinion or not, or what we can take, what is the possibilities. Let us match with the right side sentences. For decision making, by giving value on everyone's opinion, no. For decision making, as their opinion is accepted, no. For decision making, tolerance, no, it is not matched with properly. For decision making, democratic attitude should show. Already we have used democratic attitude should show, so we can't take this one. For decision making, undemocratic, no. For decision making, to avoid the objection on discussion making, no, because there is a possibility that what can we do if we follow democratic process. So for decision making, this is appropriate to avoid the objection on discussion. That means decision making is in possibilities, and what can be the result? The result can be that there cannot be any, there should be a way that make the objection, no objection on decision making. So this should match with number B. So B match with number 6, 7, need concurrence. For decision making we have to come to end point. Now in number C we can practice democracy in family. We know democracy should practiced everywhere. Now in family how we can practice democracy, that can be an option. Now let us see which sentence can be appropriate with this one. By giving value on everyone's opinion, this can be one. As their opinion is accepted, no, this is not matching with the statement. Tolerance, it is also not matching. Democratic attitude should show, already used. Undemocratic, no. To avoid the objection on decision making, it can be, this can be possible, but most appropriate is by giving value on everyone's opinion. So we can practice democracy in family. So what can we do? We can do giving value on everyone's opinion. So that should be the answer. So already we have make three statements. Now let two remains. Let us do the next one, number four. People are happy on democracy. So what can be the reason that people are happy? Number one, already we used. As their opinion is accepted, okay, this can be. Tolerance, people are happy on democracy for tolerance, no. Number four is already used, undemocratic, no. People are happy on democracy because it is undemocratic, no. To avoid the objection on decision making, no, this couldn't be the result. So it should be best matching with number two. So D is matching with number two, that is, people are happy on democracy as their opinion is accepted. So as their opinion is accepted, they should be happy. Yes, people are happy on democracy as their opinion is accepted. Now the last statement, democratic attitude is accepted. When it is accepted or why it is accepted? Already we used one, we used two from right side. Remain is number three, tolerance. Number five, undemocratic. Number six, to avoid the objection and decision making. So this could be the proper match with number E. Democratic attitude is accepted. Why it is accepted? Because we want to avoid objection on decision making. That means the decision should be accepted by everyone. So this is the proper match. Yes, E plus 6, that makes democratic attitude is accepted to avoid the objection on decision making. Now you can easily see that I have made the matching to realize you that which one is from left side and which one is from right side, and this both side sentences, part of sentences actually made the complete sentence. If it is not made a complete sentence, then you have to see again that which matching is make the complete sentence. So this type of matching should come in the exam. Now I have made a homework for you, and it is a matching here, left side and right side is written. You please copy with copy the table and do it in your copy, and please submit in the assignment or homework in this. So you should submit your homework in the following email address given. On the next class, we'll do some fill in the blanks from the chapter. So I hope you already practice these things at home. So today we're closing here. On next class, we'll do the fill in the blanks from the chapter.